9:30 a.m. 9/3/2022 Saturday. Who's driving? I have no clue.